China produces some of the best toys in the world today. And this is a very unique tricycle which is made in China. There are two footrests and there is a front wheel attached to a handle and a steering. This is a spring-loaded brake. And this is attached through a bar to a steering wheel. The rear wheels, both the rear wheels can freely rotate at 360 degrees. These are the two footrests which can be taken apart. They can expand and they can come back together and they are connected by a spring. Now, how to ride this bicycle? A child stands on it, gives it a push, and all the child does is to bring the feet together and take them apart again. Bring them together, take them apart again. And this provides a forward force which propels the bicycle. A child enjoys driving a tricycle like this. It's great fun and they can negotiate it with great ease. And this is not just limited to children. Even adults can enjoy a ride on this tricycle. You bring your feet together and take them apart. Bring them together, take them apart, and a forward component of the force, a vector, propels a bicycle ahead. It's a very unique tricycle.